Hello friends, welcome to Wisdom Jobs. My name is Ashok, faculty for Reasoning as well as Mechanical Engineering. You can find our modules, my videos in both the modules of Reasoning as well as Science and Engineering. Please go through our playlist so that you can find various videos which will be useful in your preparation. We are going to make a series of videos so that you will be seeing each question in a separate video. So we just decided that it will be very much useful for you so that you will be watching each question individually. So I hope it will work out for you, which will definitely help you in your preparation so that we are making these videos. So these videos are based on our RBI Asst so that our exam is coming near. So these videos are based on RBI Asst previous questions as well as we have found one grade B officer's paper also, means we want to limit some questions so that all the models will be covered. So as we are making these short videos, this belongs to RBI Asst exam 2017. In that paper we have found 5 questions of this inequalities. So these questions are based on inequalities. Let us see first question. So these directions anyway you know. So we need to answer, means these directions give you this information that you have to answer based on these options. So these options you have to answer based on the given statement and conclusion. So you know the basic format. So let us see, so how to solve this. Let us assume first we need to check whether it is given in how many statements. So whether it is statement is in parts or a single statement. So it is not a problem now because only one statement is given here. You can all observe here only one statement is given. So probably it is very simpler case. So let us see if you could solve easily or not. If you could find any cases like either or case or any cannot be determined case so that so we will try to understand. So if at all we find those cases here on, or else sometimes the question may be solved very simply. So anyway, explanation may take some time, but it should not be in the examination because you are getting only 30 seconds for your question, around 30 seconds. So you have to solve within those seconds of time. And I mean, you need to answer some questions can be answered in even 10 seconds also. Let us see if it is so. So our given statement is, we are rewriting the given statement. So based on that we need to understand the conclusions. So what is the first conclusion here? P greater than S. So identify where is P here. P is here, S is here, and in between them, so identify what are the inequalities given. So two inequalities are given and they are facing each other with the same polarity. In the sense, you can check my live sessions, recorded sessions, in that the basics have been discussed. So where it is analogically discussed with magnetism, where like poles repel each other. So like that, their faces are facing each other here, similar faces. So obviously the relation may not go ahead. Okay, so unless some options are such a way, options will be given such a way that either or case can be chosen in that. Anyway, so that option is also not available here. So we will not discuss. Whenever we get that case, we will discuss then and there. Okay. Here, since these two symbols which are opposing each other, so the relation cannot be determined here. So simply we can put this conclusion is false. So this is false. Let us check the second one. So this is first one anyway. Let us check this second one. L is less than N. So let us check if it is possible or not. So what is given here? Where is L? Identify those. What is asked here? L is here, N is here. So let us identify what are the symbols in between. Greater than or equal to, equal to. And in which direction you need to check? L towards N. So L towards N while you are going, here also is the similar case. So first you could get equal to, it can easily pass through, then greater than or equal to, again it passes through, then suddenly you could find there is an obstruction or a barrier. Okay, so there is a barrier, or there is a what you call, they are repelling each other, isn't it? So it tries to stop because the opposite direction has come now, isn't it? So opposite symbol has come, so which stops this flow of L. So there what happens, again we can say this relation cannot be determined. So whatever the conclusion, so we cannot 100% determine here, so which could be termed as false, isn't it? So let us anyway discuss, we keep our discussion simple here. So to limit to these conclusions whatever given, whenever we have the discussion that either or case, so in that elaborate, we try to elaborate that concept. Okay, so I hope you got this, and according to this, both are false. So which option is appropriate based on this? So neither conclusion 1 nor conclusion 2 follows. So our option is D. So you have to give the answer D in your sheet or in your screen. Okay, I hope we will be doing such videos. For next question, watch our next video. So friends, thank you so much for watching this video. And for more and more such short videos, please subscribe. Don't forget to subscribe, because you will be missing the continuity. I hope you will be with us. Please like and share. And if you have any suggestions, please do comment. Don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon for notifications. Thank you. Thank you so much.